The easiest chocolate mousse cake. This chocolate mousse cake is the layers of moist chocolate biscuit sponge with a fluffy chocolate mousse covered with a rich chocolate ganache and topped with chocolate whipped cream. This chocolate mousse cake is extremely creamy and a great dessert for every season, for every occasion. Very rich, intense and beyond delicious. Make this chocolate mousse cake ahead to serve as the start of your next party. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel Bake with Aisha and press the bell icon for the notification of upcoming recipes. Let's make the moist chocolate biscuit sponge. For the sponge we need cake flour, and if you don't have cake flour, that is not a big deal, you can make it very easily. Just take 1 level cup of all purpose flour and remove 2 tablespoons of flour from this. And add 2 tablespoons of cornstarch in the remaining flour. Mix and sift these ingredients and set aside. Your cake flour is ready. In a bowl, crack 1 whole egg. Take another bowl and separate the egg white of 2 eggs. Add the egg yolks in the bowl that already has a whole egg. The egg you are using for the cake, that must be at the room temperature. Finally, there are 2 egg yolks and 1 whole egg in this bowl. Now add 60 grams icing sugar, 45 grams of almond powder. You can simply grind some almonds in a fine powder. Sift these dry ingredients and discard the lumps. Next, whip these ingredients at a medium speed until it turns into a pale yellow mixture and set it aside. Meanwhile, prepare the meringue. Take another bowl in which we have separated the egg whites of 2 eggs and whip it on a medium speed. When the whites start becoming frothy and increase in the volume, add 50 grams of sugar in 2 batches of 30 second interval. Whip it until a peak meringue is formed. Now add 1/3 of this meringue in the egg yolks mixture and gently fold the meringue until the mixture is well combined. Now add the remaining meringue and mix it. Take 25 grams of cake flour that we prepared in the beginning of this video. Add 25 grams of cocoa powder and sift these dry ingredients in the egg batter. Gently mix these ingredients in the egg batter until become smooth and well combined. Next, add 25 grams of unsalted melted butter in the cake batter and mix the batter with spatula. Here I have prepared a baking tray of 32 by 27 cm with a parchment paper. Pour the cake batter in the baking tray. Spread this batter evenly all over the baking tray. And bake this cake in a preheated oven at 180 degrees centigrade for just 10 minutes. Meanwhile, let's prepare the chocolate mousse. For chocolate mousse, take 250 grams dark chocolate fillets and 250 grams milk chocolate fillets in a bowl. Pour over 500 grams heavy cream. Heat this chocolate and cream in the microwave oven for 1 to 2 minutes. You can easily do this on a stove. Now the cream is heated up. Next, mix the cream and chocolate together to make the smooth chocolate ganache. Take 400 grams chilled heavy cream in a bowl and whip it on a medium speed. The cream is whipped. Here I take out 1/3 of the ganache to pour over the cake at the end. Now add 2/3 of the chocolate ganache in the whipped cream in 2 batches. Now mix this ganache in the cream. Chocolate mousse is ready. Our chocolate biscuit sponge is baked and cooled down to room temperature. Remove it from the baking tray. Please don't overbake your sponge, otherwise your sponge will be hardened and dried up. So just bake for 10 minutes only. Cut the sponge into 2 equal halves or cut it into 30 by 11 cm. Now fit the first layer of sponge in 30 by 11 cm pastry mold and pour half of the chocolate mousse over the sponge. Spread this mousse all over the sponge evenly. Next, place the second layer of sponge onto the mousse and pour the remaining half of the mousse on the cake layer. Spread it evenly with the spatula and let it set in the freezer for 4 hours. You can see the mousse is set. Now pour the 1/3 remaining chocolate ganache all over the cake. And spread it all over the mousse. Again, let it set in the refrigerator overnight. After 8 hours, the chocolate mousse cake is ready. Now remove the chocolate cake from pastry mold very carefully. Cut the edges with the sharp and clean knife to make it more presentable, otherwise it is all okay as it is. Cut the chocolate mousse cake into 5 cm slices. Look at this delicious slice of chocolate mousse cake. I am drooling over it. Here I have an open star nose. Well, I filled some of the whipped chocolate mousse in the piping bag and decorated these chocolate mousse cake slices with the whipped ganache. Please do try this recipe at home, and if you like the video, please hit the thumbs up button. And how did you find the recipe? Write down in the comment section. Share it with others. This is just a piece of love.